My name's Laurie Beth Moyer. I'm an orthopedic physician assistant. I've been at LewisGale Hospital now for about 9 years. The National Osteoporosis Foundation recommends for postmenopausal women to get a DEXA scan, a bone density scan, done every 2 years. What we know is only about 23% of women who have osteoporosis know that they have it. There are no symptoms until A, somebody is fractured, or B, it was just picked up on their routine health screening. Osteoporosis is not a normal part of aging. It is a decline in your bone density, and 1 in 2 women will end up with osteoporosis, and 1 in 4 men will end up with osteoporosis in their lifetime. A DEXA scan is a completely painless exam that's done right here at LewisGale. In general, insurance covers it well. It's part of routine health screening, and essentially looks through imaging at your hips, your low back, and your wrist, and calculates a formula of how dense should your bones be. And it comes up with something called a T-score. It compares your bone density to what a 30-year-old's healthy bone density would be. So then you say, okay, if you have a T-score of -2.5, or 2 standard deviations away from the middle, then you have osteoporosis. The scan is fairly quick, it is pain-free, so if you're worried about your bone health, make an appointment to come and see me. I'm one of the only people in the Roanoke Valley certified through the National Osteoporosis Foundation to treat your osteoporosis. It's one of the great services we here at LewisGale can offer our patients.